doing it on your arm. Pretty gentle.
Yeah. What is your, and that's all the pressure you need on your finger?
Your finger needs more. Thumb needs hardly any.
No? Okay. That's interesting. So her finger that's doing the strain feels about twice as much pressure as the thumb.
Right.
Thumb's pretty light. I still feel like I'm kind of tensing my hand a little, so I'm not sure totally.
Relax your thumb.
Oh yeah, I have my thumb bent. Where am I going?
You can have your thumb almost straight, but make sure it's just fairly relaxed. I have my thumb, like, opposite.
Oh.
Yeah.
More like that?
Yeah.
Oh, that's easier.
Yeah, like this. Thumb is opposite the second finger.
That's much easier.
Right.
Yeah. Because actually my finger feels, it just kind of feels supported.
Yeah, it is. Everybody needs to tap their left thumb to make sure they're not grabbing the instrument too tight. We're still getting so that, yeah.
Okay, so I have to go more this way.
Yes, you do. Go ahead. And if this thumb's straight, it tends to be a
little...
Okay,
I have my thumb like that.
Yeah, you don't want a super bent thumb. You want a straight, fairly relaxed one.
Is that right?
No, I'd have it be straighter.
Okay.
More like that, yeah. There you go.